Hello, Wonks part 19 of Shadow Warrior 2. Okay, there it is. Yeah, this rocket launcher is fun. Cookie. Cookie. Lots of cookies. I don't even know what this thing does. I love this thing so much. Okay, there's one. Jesus. Where the fuck you go? Oi. Do. Where the fuck am I going? Okay then. Oh, hello, Xing.
Wow, wow, wow. If it isn't my favorite corporate ship.
Hello, Wang. How wonderful. I haven't seen you in ages.
My goodness, you seem chipper.
You'd be amazed what access to total media surveillance will do.
Destroy your faith in humanity?
Exactly. It's really quite amusing. It's like reality TV, only, you know, real. How did you get in here?
Oh, I had a word with the guards. Sorry, I always mess that up. I had a sword with the guards.
Now that sounds like the old low way. Does Zilla know about this?
This is strictly on the QT. I'm actually here for a friend, a Miss Kamiko.
Kamiko? How is she? I was worried about her the last time we chatted. Seemed nervous.
Tell him I'm fine.
She's okay. Been through a rough patch, but hanging in there. She sent me to get her notebooks.
Well, now this is awkward. She gave me very specific instructions not to give them to anyone.
Come on, Xing. You know me.
My point exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
How do I know you're really here on her behalf and not just trying to sell her research to the highest bidder?
Because, okay, this is going to sound silly, but she's actually inside my head.
Come again?
Her body got corrupted and her soul was sick. I don't really understand it, to tell you the truth. All I know is she's in here.
That is ridiculous.
Yes, it is ridiculous.
It would make a wonderful TV show, though.
I think so.
If it were true. But you can't be.
Tell him I have to miss 4 o'clock club today.
She wants me to tell you she's going to miss 4 o'clock club today.
My word.
What the fuck is 4 o'clock club?
Kamiko used to come by every Friday at 4. We'd drink tea and watch Jackie Chan movies.
Now that is adorable.
That's awesome.
The drives have tracking chips in them. I'll send you the chip IDs that will tell you where to find them.
See, you're the best. I wish you had a body right now so I could hug it.
You mean the one you chopped up and tossed on the cliff?
Yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, I gotta tell you, I'm not sure I'm in the market for hugs right now.
Fair enough. More killing? Well, okay.
Deal.
So what's in these notebooks?
My experimental data. This is the foundation of my work on ZL-4906.
You mean Shade?
Shade is trash. Street crap. It's, half of it is speed and heroin. People barely see anything.
You tried this stuff?
I invented this stuff.
That's some heavy shit. So, you're responsible for all those junkies in town?
Hey, everyone's responsible for themselves. Those people are buying dirty stuff and getting hooked on other drugs. That's on them. I don't take drugs. I conduct experiments on research compounds that provoke visionary reactions.
You take drugs.
Yeah, yeah. You get high on your own supply.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
Sounds like you don't. Thank you for watching part 19 and we'll see you in part 20.